Hello and welcome to another Sea of Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Today I'm going to show you how you can add the invisible version of Google's reCaptcha version 2 script to prevent bots and automated scripts from opting in on your funnels. Now for that, all you need is a Sea of Power Scripts account, and once you're in there, you need to go to your Power Scripts dashboard and click on Add New Script. Select reCaptcha version 2 invisible and click on Next. Now, by the time you're watching this, the description and everything else will also be added, so you'll have more information there as well. And we'll need the Google reCaptcha version 2 site key. For that, you need to head to Google's reCaptcha's website and go to the admin console. Now, if you haven't created a site yet, simply click on the plus icon, give it a name, select reCaptcha version 2, select invisible reCaptcha badge, and add your funnel's domain, which you can find straight here, and you only need the part that actually is the domain, so without any slashes or HTTPS and stuff like that, and you paste it in here and you click add. Now you'll also need to add app.clickfunnels.com, so the reCaptcha script also works when you preview the page. Accept the terms of Google reCaptcha and submit the form. Now I already created a site, so I'm not going to create another one. But for you, once you click on submit, it's going to show you your site and your secret key. For me, I just have to select the script I already created for this, reCaptcha version 2 invisible, and go to settings and look at my reCaptcha keys. Now, all I have to do is copy the site key, go back to Sea of Power Scripts, paste the site key and click add script, and just as easy, Google reCaptcha version 2 is now enabled in my funnels. Now, when I go to ClickFunnels and I open this opt-in page in the preview mode, I may have to refresh the page once to make sure the latest version of Power Scripts is loaded. Your visitors don't have to do that, but you, if you're frequently browsing on your own funnels, you may have an older version of the script caged. This is it. As you can see in the bottom right corner, Google's reCaptcha badge is added to the page and informs people that the form is protected by Google reCaptcha, which will prevent bots and automated scripts from submitting forms on your funnels. Now, don't forget, if you have any questions whatsoever, you can always check out our FAQ section, which should already contain an answer to most questions that may arise along the way. And if you cannot find an answer there, simply use our contact form to reach out to our support staff. We are more than happy to help you with all your issues relating to Sea of Power Scripts and beyond. Thanks for watching. See you in our next tutorial. Till then, bye-bye.